There's a kind of person who lives by instinct. By true north.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Gladys Bravo 26 Charlie Echo. Engine failure 6 miles south of Spring Glacier Peak.
We're gonna crash, right?
We're not gonna crash. We're gonna land there.
You are walking. Here.
Yes.
They've been far from home.
Stop!
They found themselves far off course.
I think we can get it all, but afterwards, the main artery to your brain will be very close to the skin, so even a scratch could kill you.
When can I race again?
What do you mean, never? I want to get you into surgery immediately. However, you need to understand that you might have speech problems and nerve damage that will affect your extremities.
They've outlived good advice.
Good boy, Munch. It's blown over, is it? Let's go.
They've been tested. But persisted. These are the people who make us.
Sir, wait! To me!
Wild. Resolute. Out there.
Saving you. When you feel alive.
Lance Maxey overcomes huge odds to join his father and brother as a champion of the Iditarod sled dog race.
You did good.
Diagnosed with throat cancer a few years ago, Lance's health problems have taken their toll on this 1,000-mile trek.
Following north, all the way home.